Man, why'd you... I hear a mystery box. Hold on. I think I found it. Hold on. I did. It's right here. Yeah. Got it. Oh, I hate looking for those things. Okay. Why are you so smug, huh? Can I not assassinate you? That's all I gotta do. Just run right through, you fools. Take her away for me, chariot. Okay, well, hold on. No. Okay.
Easy girl.
I suck at this, hold up. I'm not gonna... No. Okay.
There you go.
Feed away from that crazy driver!
There we go. Close enough. That was for Ned. Ew. I just did a cargo hijack. That's not the Dickens memory. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. Are you serious? Easier if I just fast jump. Okay. Hey, I'm not mad. I got one of the mystery boxes. Italian assassins help King Henry the VII eliminate Templar conspirators from the Star Chamber. Secret court, and I don't even know. Oof. Shoot at explosives and blow them up from a safe distance. That's reasonable. Charles Dickens' memory is not. I need to work on my aim. I'm gonna go too. Double kill. Give me my ammo back. Thank you. Medical college, yeah. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. All you've ever wanted. No! Well, actually, hold up. We're gonna get that height advantage. Hold up, real quick. Chest. Down this way. Nothing. Alright, it's a pub. Just go in. What's up?
There's been a spate of rather intriguing
pubs
in town recently.
Robberies in London are hardly supernatural events.
They look like common robberies at first, but these perpetrators have all claimed to have been under the influence of some supernatural power. I'm not so foolish as to forget that criminals will spin any yarn to avoid the law. However, these thieves all proffer the same defense. They say they were being controlled by a demon. Will you make some inquiries? One of our demon-possessed mobsmen is being held behind bars at this very moment. You may want to begin your search there.
Of the company of a young servant maid who lived on.
Dear Lord!
I really don't like music like that, so just gotta point your gun at him sometimes. Shut up. There's a prison in this map. I know there's a prison in Unity. All know there's a prison in Unity. This is the prison. It says Scotland Yard. Alright, let's see what's up. Literally. Seems to be no stairs. No worry. Hello.
What's that man done?
Robbed the pawnbrokers down the road.
A demon made me do it. I can't remember much. That's what's so queer. I've never stolen anything in my life before.
Let's pretend that I believe you. Tell me who made you do it.
All I can recall is a silver watch swinging in midair. It was held by someone or something. A dark presence whispering. I could only see its eyes. A demon.
I'll need to verify this with the shopkeeper.
Good enough. Don't call a horse a nag. Excuse me, sir. I'm really just gonna zipline the whole way there. Should I get a chariot? I might get a chariot. Yeah, I might get a chariot. Drop, 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 drop. Never mind. Oh, hey. That went perfectly. Thank you. Oh, come on. Hold up.
Go on.
You can. Okay. Okay. Speak with you, please. Okay. Can I speak with you, please?
What can you tell me about the robbery?
There's not much to say. Most of the items did come from the same seller. Enzio Capelli, Sorcerer Supreme, a famous showman from Italy. Several weeks ago, he was forced to pawn his family heirlooms. Debts. I have the address of the last person.
Enzio's descendants? Question mark,
a
question mark.
Pearl necklace. That helpful? Not again! Stop her! Stop! Somebody
are
stop
you serious?
Thief.
Got you, fam. I'll tackle her before she gets 10 feet away from the shop. If only my parking wasn't so bad. You turn right, okay. Hey, why does it take so long for Eve to jump down a thing? Hey, cat. Get out of my way, kids. How long do you have endurance for, woman? Gotcha.
Where am I? What's happening?
Don't you act like that. Don't you act like that.
You took something from a pawn shop.
It's all very hazy, but I remember something silver flashing in front of my eyes. Then I heard a sort of bell. Next thing I know, I'm here with you.
My only lead is this mysterious buyer.
Looking for trouble, are we?
Yeah, I'm gonna take the carriage. Watch out, my guys.
There you are. Come on! This chap might lead me to the demon.
I see.
You can't just take that. Take that. Restart. I don't care. I want this completion. I want that 100% completion, bro. Need that. Need that 100% completion. Why does it take 10 minutes to restart? Gosh. Oh. I swear I heard the box. I don't. It's just the tale of the thief.
Is this
dude. Can't get tailed if he doesn't look up. Just saying. I can even reach to that corner. I want to go to that corner. Can't see you from up here, huh? Nope. It's pretty steep steps, but I can stand on that quarter when he goes down. After he goes down. Actually. Perfect. See, I love it when the parkour does it what I wanted to do in this game. Let me get down out of this crowd right here. Hello, guys. No, you can't do that. No. Hello. What? Shoot him! I swear. If I have to do the arrow again, no worries. I'm going for this 100% completion. Going for it, man. Going for it. Tonight I'm eating all my enemies for dinner. Oh man. Okay then. Excuse it for me. Alright, where are you going? Round two at this. Cause I'm a dumb dumb. Without even getting spotted, bro. You have to stay on the rooftops for this, bro. Like, ah. Way ahead of you, buddy. Buddy guy. Oh god, he might see me from this. I'm not trying to. Okay, target's too far away. That's what I thought. Can't see me from here, can he? Hey, look at you, pussy. Crowd. A riskier way of going for your target, but I like up in the sky. But that's just me. Target too far away, my butt, dude. Come on, he's right here. Oof. Bruh, okay. Sorry about that. Nobody's even watching me right now. Okay, whoa, chill. Alright. Okay. Here's the part where I screwed up. Let me get down real quick. Get you real quick. Hey, give me some ammo. 23, LeBron James. What is you doing, son? Okay. I'm gonna have to do something about that. This ain't good. Yo, can I get on the back of this? Hold on. No, just watch. No, don't get on the sides, no. Back. What is you doing? No, just chill on the back. That's all. Get him. Just chilling on the back. My target right here. Tail the thief without being spotted. As long as he doesn't look behind himself. He's looking. Oh my god. Oh shoot. Without being spotted. I swear, dude. Hello. Can I shoot, please? Guess I can't. Hurry. I can't. I have to restart. Reload that checkpoint, yes. Tonight I'm eating all my enemies for dinner. I hope I realize I'm doing myself a favor right now for this 100%. I probably am, to be honest. Evie stalks her prey. Where are you going, my guy? Oh yeah, over there, I forgot. No. No, he's not. Alright, we Gucci, guys. I wanna go over there, hold up. Let me go by the corner over there. A new database entry. I wonder what that could be. No. What's wrong with your voice? Okay. Don't look back. I'm just chilling. Hello, guys. I'm just chilling. Alright, he's gonna get in. Engage. Climb on the cart. Climb on the same cart as the thief. I have done that. Yes. I'm gonna turn. And get back up on this building. Oh yes, this wall is perfect. What's this? Oh no. Memory item acquired. bracelet. Zen. Oh, hey, a cat. Okay, chill. Alright. This is it, boys. And girls. Sorry, I was in, like, gym earlier, and I had, like, all my team was all boys. I'm like, alright, let's get it, boys. Just gonna hide right here real quick, if you don't mind.
Are you following me?
No, following this guy. Huh? Can I kill you now?
Mr. Enzio Capelli, I presume? So you're responsible for the theft of your own jewels?
You are very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
No, you're not, Evie. No, you're not.
You are very much mistaken.
Mistaken,
now,
shut
you
up.
You are so very, very tired, aren't you?
Yes, I'm very, very tired.
No, you're not. Oh my god, where's Jacob? Why aren't they together?
Now, you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
My goodness, what foul behavior.
What's going on? Where am I?
You've been arrested for theft. How very intriguing.
I can't remember a jot of it.
Let's get you out of here. I've pulled a few strings, and they won't prosecute on account of your losing your mind. Be free, little chicken.
Thanks, Charles. Yeah! Alright, Liddy. Next Charles Dickens memory is... here. Recollection. I don't know what that is. I'm just gonna go to recollection, because it recollection sounds like I'm recollecting memories. I guess I don't even know, but it just feels like it's what's next. So let's go for it, guys. I like how you can just steal any carriage back then if you wanted. Just like act like it's yours. It's just a horse. You can't do nothing about it. I mean, you can lock up the wheels. I don't know if they have locks. Yeah, they have locks back then. No, slow down, man. I'm slowing down. Okay. It takes forever to slow down in this. Alright, we're here anyways. God dang it, horse. Morning.
Have you truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
No, let me point the gun at her one.
Save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
Oh, no. Evie, no.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes. I will steal money for you.
I didn't do nothing. What kind of thing makes you sick? Can I just steal off this man, please? Please. 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 The speeds in this game. See, I'm so much faster than him.
Oi, get away from me, you dodger!
God. Look at the camera angle and how when you just turn a bit when she's running. Makes it look real. Before I go back to this guy, I want to see what this yellow helix switch thingy is. I don't know what's up. There's my man's. Where's the helix switch? I just want to check it out real quick. Just real quick, if you don't mind. If you don't mind. Oh. Shit. It's not up though. It's around here. And where is it at? Ah. Bucket, huh? Open window. I guess we're going up to the roof, guys. What is up? Oh, it's a helix glitch right there. Got it. What doing?
Very good.
What doing?
Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Oh, God. Oh, man, I want to see this.
Gave me a terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli, not a demon after all.
Nor Italian, for that matter.
I suspected hypnotism
from the very start. You must find the villain. That's what I'm doing. Da-dee-da-dee-da. What's up, kids? What's up, guy? I hear treasure chest. Ha! What's in here? It's upstairs. Ha! Third floor. Just gonna go get that real quick. For that go, 100% completion. You know what I'm saying? This house is always confusing, bro. Camera angle in this game. It's not bad, but like, it's just confusing a bit sometimes in tight areas. Okay, guys, let's go. Climb up, please. Yes. Here, another chest. Oh, what do you know? Ah. All right. What?
Yes, I'm.
No, Evie,
mistaken.
Oh my god, dude. Evie, you're so dumb.
Hold on.
Was that just like a little restart for me, huh? Appreciate it, but... No! Get down, no. Get down. Get down. Now, go undercover. Now, kill the guy. Yes! Thank you. Hey. I got 23 throwing knives, LeBron James. LeBron James much? Oh my god. You first. Alrighty. Just this mate right here. Now. Just these two. Nothing to see. No. Much to see. Or much to feel, I mean. Another. Well, that was a quick cover assassinate. That was hot. Okay. One more to go. Never mind. Hello.
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
No, you're not.
Hold on.
Are you serious? Every frickin' time he sees you... Oh my, what did I just do? So you're supposed to free run up, but it's set... Oh. Game? Okay. Try this again, shall we? No. I don't want you to go there. Enter. Okay, hold up. Alright. Yeah, right here, guys. Okay.
Mistaken. Aren't you my child?
No.
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Roar. Can I hop over this, please? Thank you. Okay. Alright, guys. Round number three.
I shall look over here.
What was that noise? Go take
Hello.
A look.
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
I hate this game. Is there like no? There's no side stuff. Okay. Round four. I go through here. Go upstairs right here. Okay. Stay quiet now. Oh, he can look. Okay. He's not looking. When he comes back, never mind.
You are very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Dude, I started to kidnap you.
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
This is so corny.
Hold on.
You're very. I'm an annoying hypnotist. Enter, please. No. I click L1. She's still just jumping around everywhere, because that's okay. Okay. Round 5. Or is it 6? I don't even know anymore. Alright, gotta aim by the corner of the painting so I can get the guy really quick. Okay. Here we go. Is he gonna come back? Are you gonna come back or what, dude? Are you just gonna stand there? There he goes. How did he move so quick? What is he doing? You're standing right behind my target. Switch sides real quick. You didn't see none, did you? Okay, real quick. Finally! Oh my god! Didn't even know what happened. Didn't even know. Didn't know I'm down. Alright. Just gonna do that. Get down here. Please, no. Go. Jump. Never mind.
You are very much mistaken.
Evie.
Aren't you my child?
Is so dumb she can't hop over a little fence and hang from behind it. Might as well hang from a noose over it. No use, you need to get Jacob in this, bro. Can't even do that either. God. Evie, you're supposed to be the sneaky one. Jacob's supposed to fight. Come on, dude. What? Your attention there. Hop in, please. You're ready for this, guys. What? You're supposed to look at the window. What are you doing?
Very much mistaken. Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
Is there a window from behind or something? Like,
Hold
seriously.
On.
Hold on. I need to make that a meme right now. Oh my god. I swear, Evie. I swear. If you don't do what I'm freaking telling you to do, you're so useless.
See that? I'm not disturbed.
Come by. the window. Not by... See, he's coming by the window. He's coming by the window. Don't want to go in. Alright, there. He's chilling by the window. Where you at now, fool? Still at the window. Perfect. Just what I need. Stay right there. Alright. Never mind. Turn around a little bit. Keep looking out the window. Yes. Yes! Incapacitated. Are you serious? Are you serious? See, I'm doing this eight times. Morning, welcome to the stream. I'm doing this like 8 times. Hypnotizes me so much. It gets so annoying, dude, I swear. Evie, alright, this time you're gonna hop right over the... Never mind. Okay. I don't have to hop over any fence. Is this whole place filled with them again? Are you serious? Oh my... That's just great. I only gotta take out the bottom two, right? Not even. Hold up. Nah, I need the whistle first. Hello there. Not a silent kill, but okay. That's gonna happen, so... I'm gonna deal with it. Oh, God! What are you doing? Okay. Okay. Easy sauce. Actually, no, go back. I need to kill the guy first. Oh, this is hard. You didn't see me? No, you saw me. Is there a window here? Please, please, please. Nope. I'm dead.
Aren't you my child?
Yes.
No.
Very much mistaken.
Evie, you're so dumb, I swear.
Hold on.
Oh my god. Hold on. I'm just gonna take every one of them out real quick. Hello. You didn't see him. Hello, guys. How you doing? Level 8. You don't scare me. I took you down. I took away 3/4 of your health by pushing you against a wall. That's how OP Evie is. That's how OP level 10 is. Get there. Nobody should be on this floor. If I'm correct. Okay. I don't even know anymore. Okay, if you keep... Alright. You don't see me. Hee hee hee. Alright, hold up. You don't see me. Nope, you see me. Okay, can I... Here's the thing. Can I come around? Nope!
Aren't you my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
No, you're not, Evie. Oh my god.
Hold on.
I'm about to go shoot up the room and kill them both, honestly. Where's my gun at? You both are dead. I'm coming for you. Right now. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm climbing the window. Okay. No, enter. Yes, thank you. Click enter. Jumping all over the place. Okay. Nope, wrong one. No. Throwing knives. Alright. Is it? Just sneak. Sneak. That's the easy part. Okay, aim at the corner of the painting. I did this earlier. Yes. Alright, alright.
What was that noise? Go take a look.
No one is here to take a look, sir. Nope. No, 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 no. You didn't see none. Oh, what? Oh, I thought. Oh, my God. Okay. Here it is, guys. Here it is. Where's he at? Yes, stay there. Oh, my God. No, he's not. What? How? What are you supposed to do? Does it not tell you this? Not. Now it's going to be filled with enemies again. What? You're supposed to kidnap the target. You just. Alright, I'm going to click O this time. Just going to click O. Hello.
Take anything, mate.
Hello. Dude, please.
I shall look over here.
Who's that? Hello. Hello. Alright. Hardest part. Never mind.
Take anything made of silver.
Huh? So that's not your real voice, is it? Oh God, no. You're still alive, huh? Okay. Enter! God. You don't see anything? Who's going downstairs? Okay. Click O. Click O. Dude, slow down. No, you didn't. You're not even looking. Yes!
It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like... Are what? You a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not...
How dare you! I'm a hypnotist!
Can you... Yes. No. No. Right. Okay. Reach what? Carriages? Oh, yes. Thank God there's a carriage right outside. Hi, guys. Excuse me real quick. No! Oh, my God. Get in there. Causing me all this trouble. I swear to God, bro.
This is like... really quite painful.
Good. Bump into the police. Oh my God, you guys are so slow, dude. I'm gonna get in a carriage fight real soon. I just know it. It's gonna come out of nowhere. Sorry. Ha. Ha! Yes! We're turning him in.
Is this really necessary?
Yes. very sleepy, my dear. No, there's no more of that, bro. You're going to jail. Yes.
You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.
Finally! Oh my god, dude. Okay. Next, Charles Dickens. Is there any more around the map? That might be next. I don't think so. Alright, it's just this one. Let's get it done. Where am I at? Okay. Yep. Alright. Oh my god. I need me a chariot. Hello. Let me just turn around real quick. There, I need to go around. That's so stupid. Horrible driving because I'm texting somebody. Oh, we're here actually. Hold up. Hello. Alright, we get that cane sword for this. Even though I like the Kukris. Gotta get that 100% completion. Gotta get that. Everything, bro.
How nice again, Mr. Dickens. Is Morning. It time for another of the Ghost Club stories?
As oh, a yes. matter of fact, yes. Follow me.
Yay.
Number 50, Berkeley Square. Four stories high and branded, Beware All Those Who Enter. There have been many strange tales of this dreadful domicile. The earliest report of a haunting was said to be the specter of a small girl. Who was murdered by a servant. She could be seen at the attic windows, weeping and wringing her little hands in an agony of despair. You're not afraid. Another legend claims the attic is haunted
okay.
by the spirit of a young woman who purportedly threw herself from the top floor windows to escape her abusive uncle. Her screaming ghost has reportedly been sighted hanging from the window ledge. This Ooh. Residence was briefly owned by a Mr. James Jasper, a choir master and an opium addict. His nephew Edward was betrothed to one of Mr. Jasper's pupils, the fair and delicate Rose. However, Edward disappeared under mysterious circumstances, followed by Jasper himself. Perhaps grief sent him back to the soothing arms of his narcotic mistress.
We have arrived. Indeed. No, stop. I don't want to look at a horse's butt. I want to go inside this building, please.
Though this house is vacant, some say it comes alive at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters.
Ah, interesting.
Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular.
Just this room. Just this room, huh? Hi, Mom.
How are you?
Good. Indeed. How about you? Oh, yeah.
A sudden draft. Nothing more.
I swear, did I miss something upstairs? Why can I not run? This gets so boring after a bit. Well. See, simple stuff like this I always miss. What was that noise? Is that a hint? No, just police outside. Chest that you can't open. Door that you can't open. Window that is open. Dude. Hold on. What? Those are stairs. Dude, come on. Investigate the haunted house. I am. I would have found something by now. God. Fireplace, maybe. Anything? No. Vases. Empty vase? No. Dude. I'm so stupid when it comes to this stuff. Come on. Door. You can't open. Piano. I already looked at this, bro. Come on. I'm serious. There's papers right here. Envelopes. Come on. What's this on the floor, huh? Investigation. What's up, bro? Dude. Dad making grilled cheese or something. 4-story house. But I was only on 3 stories. I guess I was supposed to go outside. Dude. fourth story. Gotta be a window, dude. Come on. There's no window. There's not a window in this house you can climb in. You going to bed? Yeah. Dude, it's like 8:30. Alright. Night. Long day, huh? Oof. Alright. I'm really getting tired of this, I swear. Look, what is this? What is this? Chinese fan. Dude. There's a fourth story here. I know there is. What's this? Just the wall, huh? Come on. Start pulling my pistol out. I am mad. Hold on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Through the window. Through the wall. What's up, guy? Welcome to the stream. I don't know if you want to stay for long, because I'm kind of stuck here, so. Unless you can comment what I should do, because, like, what? Hold up. Gold? Something? I'm supposed to investigate. What's she looking at? What are you looking at? Am I supposed to talk to you? What am I supposed to do? Hold up. Some Asian typing or text is in the thing. Not sure if it's Chinese or Japanese or what, but I can't read that. Sorry. Oh, he left anyways. Oh, well. Probably better off leaving anyways. Supposed to... You know, I would love to know what to do. What do you have on this? Huh? Tell me, please. I'd love to know. Come on. Just a dead guy on the floor. And outside. Dude. Why do you walk in this house? I want to run. Go outside, just be... Meow. Just run outside. Hold on, let me loot this guy. Real quick. Ching. Hey, give me my bullet back. Alright. There's no open window at all. We just climb this anyways. What if there's like something up here? There's a hatch that you can't open, of course. Maybe there's a window next door that leads to a room that you can't, I don't know, dude. No, it's not those. It's not even a building you can even go into. I'm gonna have to look this up, but I don't want to leave you guys. Dude. I can't see in there. It is playable area. It's playable area. Okay. I don't know why one guy. I'm not trying to make you leave. I mean, you can watch all this if you want. I don't know if you're doing something else to keep you from being bored, but like, I am quite bored. don't know what to do. Garrett, I've been walking around with Eagle Vision for like 8 hours. There's nothing in this house. Investigate the haunted house. I am in a house. Charles Dickens is in the house. He's talked to me about this stuff. I am in the haunted house. There is nothing in the haunted house. There's nothing in here, dude. What do you want from me? Stop stretching. Tell me. There's nothing to do. There's nothing. There's nothing inside or outside. There's just a dude sitting in a carriage. Way out there. I don't even know. Am I supposed to check on the bookshelves? There's some envelopes right there. Investigate. So I'm just a man sitting in a carriage. Don't know what I'm supposed to do. Grandfather clock. There's no open window. That's not open up there. Neither on the other side. Ching. Let me just show y'all real quick. Actually, I got a better idea. Let me show y'all real quick. Nothing. No open windows. And it's quite annoying. Is there something out here? Is there something on the outside of the house? You see, that's the doorway. That's just candlelight. There's nothing. Investigate the haunted house. Investigate the most haunted house in London. That's all I'm doing. Nothing's happening. No, Evie, what are you doing? Please. You know, you could have grabbed onto the wall, but I mean, that's okay. You got down faster. Okay. Run into the house, see if you can just keep running. Kinda. Dude, there's nothing, I swear. Garrett, shut up. Garrett, why'd you join this man's? Look it up. Look up Syndicate Haunted House Investigation. Police is gone, the bat's not. Okay. Dude. There's like actually nothing. I've been roaming this house forever. There's nothing. What are you standing here for? There's nothing in here. See? Nothing over here. Is there something that... Trying to listen. Charles Dickens is making that noise. You. You're making noise. I swear.
Shoot it.
What's with this painting? Painting. Tell me. It's like tilted like freaking all the way off the wall. What is it doing? Dude. Something's here. Something's making noise when I go to Eagle Vision. I can climb. Look at that. I can climb. And it won't let me drop now. I'm stuck. Dude, I'm actually stuck. What is this? Won't let me drop. Won't let me drop. Yeah, it won't let me drop. Won't let me drop. Can you loop it? Oh god, you can. Why do I never do that? Reload last checkpoint. Alright. Oh, nope. I got stuck on a dresser. Because Evie cannot hop off the dresser. This is quite annoying. Are you running? Just run.
Though this house is vacant, some sit at night with screams of terror, ringing bells, and slamming shutters.
Piano.
Although eerie, this phenomenon is easily produced by pneumatic tubes and valves. There are claims that a young man was caged in the attic, his only connection to the rest of the world, a tiny hole in the door. A young man who was reduced to madness by this extreme isolation. The legends all seem to focus on one room in particular.
Huh?
You know where the clues are.
Yeah, it says clues found 1 and 2.
A sudden draft. Nothing more.
Alright. I found both clues. Now it says to investigate the house.
My word. Perhaps I shall wait here while you investigate the source.
Oh, never mind. I think I found it.
Which is not at all unsettling.
Yeah, you can see Evie's eyes. Excuse me. What? Inspect this boyo again. Finally getting somewhere. Garrett, you can do something else now, I don't care. Oh, now I need to come to this side of it to inspect, huh? Okay. Evie, there's laughing to the right of you. Get up and go search for it, please. Supposed to tackle this kid? Dude. Tackle one of them. Oh my. Ha. Okay. There's one stuck in the alley. No, that's not an alley, though. Dude, how fast are you? Little cut off. No, he's trying to juke me out, aren't you? Go around this tree. Ah, cut you off a bit. Come here, bud. I'm getting close. Yes.
Let me go, you moke! Ah,
charming. Now tell me, why were you at that house?
What's it to you?
Out with it.
Right. We were there for the treasure. We found a key to the secret passage.
What secret passage?
Yeah, number 50's got a secret passage. Here, take it. Just leave me be.
Do not run me over, I swear. Okay. Alright, so I wonder if I followed one of the other two children, they wouldn't have done the right thing. I wonder if I had to go find the other one. But, okay. And going the wrong way. Ah. What's up, Dickens?
I've found a lock, but I haven't located the key.
It's here.
I have the key. Got him. Yes! Move!
Did you figure it out?
Yes.
Ooh. Ha! So this is how it works.
Impressive.
Whoa. Oh god. Oh boy.
Get out of my house!
Stand back,
Charles. There was no one. His love for Rosa came near to equaling mine. It should have been enough to keep my beloved nephew away. My poor Ned.
Oh, what?
I did it!
What is first thing I do is just start looting him. Finally. Hello,
alas,
Dickens.
The myth has been
Dickens, I mean.
Credited. There was no ghost in Berkeley Square, just a wretched soul driven to murder and madness by guilt and intoxication. I think this is the makings of a rather fine novel. I wonder if I've got one left in me.
I hear demonic screams. Charles Dickens, Cane Sword. Best bet, I'm gonna go check that out. Weapons, cane swords. Aha. Trash. Hey, Dad.
Dinner's ready.
Oh, it is?
Yep.
Alright.
Garrett, dinner's ready.
Garrett, my guy, get your butt up. Gotta go eat some dinner. And that should be the end of the live stream. Thanks for watching. Why did I take a screenshot? I'm trying to end this. I forget how to end this. Do 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 do. Oh, there. First thing. All right.